long of a proper night without accuracy.
Remember to renew your identification badge on the first of every month. Security systems are active.
Cooking. all of your guts.
I will make you right again, my precious little one.
We make it all run. The brains in those bots and cameras, that's us. Automatic bathysphere navigation, calculating genetic probabilities for new plasmids, health, regulating water pressure so this place ain't a fish tank. It's all Rapture Central Computing. Not that we get the recognition. Funny thing about living in the city tomorrow, everybody takes it for granted.
Said you wanted it programmed this way.
Rapture Central Computing is the best choice for your company's computing needs. Why, the thinker even does some thinking for Ryan Industries.
What you want?
Welcome to the circus of
Rapture is at war, Porter. And you have cast your lot with the enemy. Your concerned associates provided me with a recording of your own voice, swearing loyalty to Fontaine and his gangsters. Evidence of treason. My men are already on their way. The Thinker no longer needs you. Take pride in that. Mr. Wahl is qualified to ensure that it is used in the city's best interest. Eventually, a man's dream exceeds him, and his work becomes his legacy. For you, Charles, that hour has come.
Thank you. continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject. Pearl Porter.
Hello, Hamilton. I'm recording this on the sixth straight day since you were home last. I know your work is important to the war effort, but you're not even allowed to tell me what you're working on, and that's so frustrating. London is a beautiful city, but it isn't home. I hope I'll see you soon, Milton.
Ending input.
The technology of Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
can't be wrong.
The deep down men. They are not men.
Sigma, the main cooling turbine is in overdrive. The controls should be down below.
I dreamed of someone else, Mr. B. It was dark, but you're...
Someone there? I got better things to do.
Irony in my predictive equation is that it sometimes requires blind faith. I see the individual elements crashing against each other, and the urgency of what I must do to maintain my part in the plan is clear. But I cannot always see just why. An Alpha Series is headed to Minerva's den, subject Sigma, and the equation states that if he reaches the computer core, catastrophe! I do not know why. Yet. But I know what must be done. Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's den. He must not reach the Thinker. Detonate the tunnel!
No time to play, Mr. D. More Adam for Big Sister.
Thank you.
Contact your supervisor immediately regarding any irregularities discovered in the mainframe's processes.
We're not part of the equation.
Daddy's dancing!
quantum control is on ice until you get that console thawed out. That'll do. The chamber leading the mainframe access is defrosting as we speak. Head on back there. Next stop, the Thinker's computer core.
Was meant to send a message, Sigma, but you do not listen. Perhaps your brothers can open your ears.
Daddy, right here! Daddy, it's close. It's this way.
About this expense report.
So proud of me.
Stop, you both!
When the new Motubes deliver your package on time, when there's just the right candy bar in the vending machine, when everything works just so, thank the Thinker and Rapture Central Computing, of course.
every bolt hits more than one foe. Charge up to blast them with a deadly storm.
The equation is nearing its conclusion, Sigma. The answers lie in the core. The Thinker is waiting for you, Sigma. And so am I.